When I was younger, the Cannondale Super V was my dream bike. For a kid with a boring, second-hand, full rigid, this bike represented the future of what mountain biking could be. With the head shock technology and that flying V design reminiscent of 80s hairband rock guitars, this was the bike to own. But at $1,300, which was a lot of money to a 90s kid, owning one wasn't in the cards. Not until several months ago, that is, when I purchased this very battered and abused frame from a neighbor for $75. In this episode, I'll be restoring this bike to more than its former glory, making it as good as new, but also as modern as I can make it, raking it out a bit with an offset headset, putting a 27.5 tire and a longer fork in the front, adding disc brakes, and maybe even a dropper post. My goal is to make it look and ride as smoothly as possible, for a very special reason which I will reveal toward the end of the video, so stay tuned, and until then, I hope you enjoy the build.
love you. Sweet dreams.
At the start of this video, I mentioned a special reason for this build. The reason I've worked so hard to make this bike ride as smoothly as possible is because this channel has now passed 20,000 subscribers, and in a show of gratitude for all of you folks, I'm gonna take this bike on a 20-mile bike ride, 1 mile for each 1,000 subscribers. So thank you for subscribing. Stay tuned, stay subscribed. In that ride video, I'll tell you how this new and improved Super V mullet does, but also answer some of your most common questions about bike restorations, builds, and whatever else you'd like to know. So feel free to add questions in the comments if there's anything you'd like to hear me talk about in that ride video. Until then, thanks for watching.